Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, leave a comment, please consider subscribing. As on the previous video, I continue to put the last details on the yards. I'm putting brown wash on all the ropes. And now it's time to sew the sail to the yard. We'll be right back. With the sail attached to the yard, it's time to give it shape, as if it was being blown by the wind. I do a mix of PVA and water, at least 2 times water, 1 PVA. I mix, I set up a frame, and the way I let the weight of the sail, or I add some weight if you're on the small sails. And I apply it on the sail, apply the glue on the sail to give it the shape. We'll be right back.
Dancing, 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 d
The final element of the sails are blocks that are attached to the corners. Blocks, on some sails it's only blocks, on other sails it's blocks and ropes. I am attaching them to the corners. This sail is the lower of the main mast. It has three blocks. So I insert them and glue them in place. This cell in particular has takes one block and one rope on each corner. Obviously I check the length of the rope on the instructions to have the proper rope attached. Here are a few pictures of the process. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, leave a comment. Please consider subscribing. I hope to see you all on the next one. Ah.